Logo and text, City of Mandurah, access and inclusion. People with masks on entering Mandurah Performing Arts Center. Text, what does inclusion mean? Inclusion is the art of ensuring that all people feel welcomed and celebrated for exactly who they are. This means that all differences are viewed as unique gifts that an individual can offer to a group or a community. Inclusionsolutions.org.au, people entering, cupcakes on display, guide dog in attendance. Nang Nguyen.
What inclusion means to me is when I go out into the community without the worry about can I get to the location I need to go to and able to do what I need to do for the day. You know, taking my family out on a picnic, for example, you know, finding parking, you know, and space and accessible park I can go to with toilet facility in the area and access playground where I can come to my kids' age when I need to. That kind of stuff is very important and, you know, make me feel like I'm included in part of the community that I live in.
People gathered in Mandurah Performing Arts Centre and taking their seats. Music being played by inclusive band Catch Music. Text, City of Mandurah Access and Inclusion Plan. It is a requirement of the Disability Services Act 1993 that all local governments develop and implement an Access and Inclusion Plan (AIP) to ensure that people with disability have the same access to the organization's facilities and services as other people. The city values people with disability as an integral part of the local community and considers its AIP as an important tool to support continuous improvement to access and inclusion to services and events, information, complaints, buildings and facilities, quality of service, consultation processes, and employment. Creating an accessible and welcoming community benefits everyone. Table display, all welcome, a city with a village heart. Welcome to Country, spoken by Franklin Nanup community leader Sue Edge.
It's interesting with inclusion, people sort of think of disability as someone with a wheelchair or a blind person with a stick. So inclusion to me is including all the hidden disabilities and all the visual disabilities and let everyone do the best they can and educate the public as well, that it's not just a person in a wheelchair, it's lots of people.
Morning tea served by Four Life Skills.
I like to help because I'm in the community, the advisory group.
Aaron Hilbrick.
And I like helping them because it gives me opportunity to help the Midway Mustangs at Midway. And I'm learning to umpiring at the Mandurah Mustangs Integrated Football Team.
I like helping City Mandurah out.
Hayley Bracknell.
They have a lot of work on their hands, so I like volunteering for everything. If anything comes up, I like helping.
Disability is a part of everyday life. 1 in 5 people have a disability in Western Australia. In the 2016 census, 10.5% of people in Mandurah reported providing unpaid assistance to family members or others due to disability, long-term illness or age. Mandurah has the highest proportion of residents aged 65 years and over in Western Australia, which has implications for the need and demand for accessible services and facilities in Mandurah.
So if you've got a disability, just follow this quote. You have to, it's no sense waiting for the storm to pass. Got to learn to dance in the rain.
For more information about access and inclusion at the City of Mandurah or to request or download a copy of the Access and Inclusion Plan, telephone 95503256.